Hey guys, thought I'd make a video of this turntable I bought out in Virginia Beach at the Salvation Army for $20. And it is just a basic turntable. I mean, it even says that on the model sticker on the bottom. It's a basic turntable. Model 15436. And it has built-in 2 or 3 inch speakers inside the cabinet. This is the internal speakers volume control plus the power switch. It'll play 33s, 45s, and 78s as a cueing lever. When you pick up the needle, move it out, it'll start. It gets to the end of the record, it'll stop, shut off. It does not have an automatic return feature on it. You can also plug in an external amplifier, which today I'll be playing this through my Pioneer VSX D606S surround sound receiver. And we'll be listening to the other end of it through a pair of Pioneer CS77A speakers. So let's give us a listen with the built-in amplifier. It's not impressive. And this is Rita Coolidge's Higher and Higher. Alright, you get the idea. That kind of sucks. Let's turn up the good amplifier. It's got good sound quality for a little cheap record player. I'm not really impressed with the quality of needle on it. It's not a very high-end record player, obviously, so it doesn't have a very high-end stylus and cartridge on it. As a matter of fact, it was very dirty when I got it. There's a lot of dirt hanging on that needle when I picked this up. And there's a little bit of distortion in the sound quality. I think that the tone arm probably tracks a little heavy for most vinyl records. It might do alright for 78s, but for LPs and 45s, I feel that it tracks pretty heavy. It's just a basic turntable. Let's give it a listen. And there you have it, a basic turntable. Hope you enjoyed watching it. Sorry the sound quality ain't the best it could ever be. Please come back and watch more videos. Thanks for watching.